If you've been watching this newscast, you know this is quite a picture. A stunning sight for whale watchers on Cape Cod.
Take a look at the picture. An 18-foot great white shark eating a finback whale. 160 passengers were on board the Hyannis Whale Watcher cruise when they had this wild encounter. No word on what killed the whale, so the whale was already dead in the water when the shark came upon it.
But did not go to waste.
18 feet, yikes. We'll be right back.